Over 90% of domestic freight in Japan is transported by truck, which means that trucking is an integral part of almost every industry, and that most of the products in Japan is transported by truck.